This video deals about the fish diversity in local marketing channel. The main aim of this analysis is to find the level of diversity in the local coastal network. The varieties found there are stingray fish, tirikai, pink perchfish, kilimeen. Next variety is vellarevu, whitefish, and massacusets, which is known as mass. Next variety is nethili, which is known as white bait. This is uli, which is known as barracuda. Next is red snapper, which is known as sankara. And this is bass fish, which is known as koduva. Seer fish, vanjaram. Katla, labio katla. And finally, jackfish, manjapare. And the unique features found among these varieties are: this is tirikai, which has the capacity to damage shell fishing grounds. The skin of ray is used as an underlayer or leather wrap, and also to make exotic shoes, boots, belts, wallet, etc. And the next variety is whitefish. It has high mixed nutrition. It has high amount of oil. It is an Atlantic freshwater fish. And this is bass fish. And this is vanjaram. And the next variety is pink perchfish. As its mouth resembles the beak of parrot, they got the name as kilimeen. Excellent fish variety from sea, having good meat quality. And this is whitefish. And this is mass. And the other varieties found there. The next variety is nethili. This fish provides high ample nutrition health benefits without pouring in any extra calories. Improves the bone health. And the next variety is uli, red-tipped fish known for its large size, fearsome appearance, and ferocious behavior. And this is the cheapest and widely available variety of fish. This is known as sankara. It covers a greatest movement of about 32 km, and it has high nutritional value and low fat content. And the next variety is bass fish. Has the activity of angling for the North American game fish, encompasses both in fresh and marine water. This is seed fish, fast swimmers, predatory in nature. This is katla, popular freshwater fish, major Indian carp, economically important. And manjapare constitutes low fat, high quality protein. The sequence analysis for these 10 varieties have been done. Sequence for these 10 varieties have been integrated in a single sequence file, which should be given as an input to analyze the multiple sequence alignment using cluster W. The output of multiple sequence alignment, the file is saved, and this serves as an input for phylogenetic analysis among these 10 varieties. The phylogenetic analysis among these 10 varieties have been done using an online tool called Phylogeny. This tool gives the output in various formats like phylogram, cladogram, radial, and circular. Phylogeny is a free online software tool. And this is the homepage of Phylogeny software, where the input file can be given in one-click format, where the title of the analysis can be given accordingly to avoid confusion. Then the input file has to be chosen. The multiple sequence alignment file is given as input here. Then to retrieve the result page, the mail ID is optional, and give submit. Within few seconds, the results will be appear. The tree construction is under process. This is the phylogram of those 10 varieties. This shows the mass, barracuda are closely related, red snapper, jackfish are closely related, and other varieties are distantly related from whitefish. Other formats of the output are cladogram, radial, circular. The cladogram tree representation is here. The better output format for tree construction is phylogram. If we give zooming fitness of 200%, the phylogram tree looks much more better. This is the phylogram. And the fish is a high protein, low fat food, as it constitutes almost half of the total number. The video may constitute a little part in the preservation of it. Thank you.